there is one among us for whom I have great concerns.
You must mean Matthias. What a young buffoon of a mouse! Why, just yesterday he managed to singe my whiskers while lighting the candles at dinner.
He's always dashing about the abbey, grinning from whisker to tail like a mad rabbit. When will he learn to take life slower, to walk with dignity and humility? How can he ever hope to be accepted as a mouse of Redwall? Ah, here he comes now.
Fear not for Matthias, my dear friend, for I believe that there is a greatness of spirit in him
Thank you. Yes, I did. I was very lucky indeed. Brother Ralph helped me, and Constance carried them back to the Abbey for us. Though I could have managed it alone, I suppose.
Oh, Matthias, you're so wonderful.
Oh, do you really think so? You know, you have the longest eyelashes I've ever seen.
Thank you.
closer to us. Oh, my whiskers, what a mess!
Hadn't we better pack up and move?
Maybe Grinny will spare us.
Oh, dear, what will we do?
I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll be ready.
Why, thank you, Matthias. I could not have put that better myself. That's exactly what we'll do. We'll be ready.
Thank you.
legend tells us that the sword was buried with Martin.
I believe that if we can find Martin's sword, we might have a chance to save our abbey. Where is his tomb?
No one knows. I once treated a hawk long ago who told me the treasure was stolen from the abbey by scouts. Didn't know it was, though.
Did you ever ask Carolyn about it?
No, I'm too old and can't come to the attic where we live. Carolyn are awful creatures, quarreling and chattering. They're very forgetful and quite savage. Besides, I'm not sure if the hawk story is true. I must leave you now and continue this later.
Thank you. trained fighter, wilderness guide, and camouflage specialist. And who are you?
Good day to you.
Good day to you. My name is Matthias. My little problem is to retrieve that tapestry still being seen by those rats.
Matthias, what a strange name. I think I'm going to like you, my boy. First, we must get you across that field. That robe you're wearing is capital camouflage. I'll distract the rats while you charge across and take that tapestry. Ready? Go. I say, where is your leader? Clooney. Or is it Looney? Don't you dare say what takes that? He's from a high head. Come on, catch me. Come on, catch me.
not at all. I am, that is, two mice within Redwall. Look for my sword in moonlight streaming forth at night when day's first hour reflects the north. From over the threshold, seek and you will see I am, that is, my sword will wield for me.
Well, what does that mean? It's a riddle.
Exactly. You and I will not move from here until we have the answer. Now, I am, that is.
Sounds all mixed up to me.
Mixed up? Mixed up, that's it.
What's it?
Don't you see? I am, that is. I-A-M-T-H-E-T-I-S. Those are the letters of your name, Matthias. It's you.
Me?
Yes. Martin somehow knew that one day he would live on through you.
Me? Martin knew about me?
Now, look for my sword and moonlight streaming forth.
Methuselah, the sword must be somewhere.
On the roof!
The roof? How can we get to the roof?
I say that is a bother. Now, who do we know that's a great climber?
This climber can't be afraid of heights.
He must be agile and have a sure grip.
He needs a strong sense of balance. He has to be quiet so that not to attract the attention of sparrows.
Silent Sam! Can you do it? Will you do it? Go on, Sam, you can do it!
I say, what a sport. A jolly good sport.
He's almost there.
I can't look. I have to look.
He's there. He's coming back. He's fingered down by sparrows.
Uh-oh. Quick, archers, aim your arrows.
Do not aim to kill them. Only shoot to frighten them.
Shoot. Again.
Aim.
Shoot.
By Jove, you've struck one of them. Look out, look out, here it comes!
Let me go, I kill you!
Be still, you'll kill no one today! No sword, Sam! Where could this sword be?
I tell King Bulaspira, kill you all with his giant sword!
So it was true. The sparrows do have a treasure. The sword of Martin.
For the rabbit. If we find Martin's sword, we will beat Clumini and his lord. I must go to the attic and take back what belongs to our abbey.
So be it, Matthias. Perhaps our unpleasant little guest will guide your way.
Even you.
You not me.
King Bullspear will be much angry when you take sword, but I'll try to help you.
We're almost there!
Where's
to return to the Abbey alone. You're going to open the Abbey doors for us. On to Redwall to take the Abbey!
Why you're What do you want?
What do you want?
Any further orders, Chief?
No longer will you haunt my dreams, Great Warrior. What do you think of your great defenders now?
Henceforth, this place will be known as
Cooney's Castle. Everything will change. You are the losers, and now you will pay with